guys, this is Jacob Funnyface and welcome to another video. In this one, I decided I may want to like show you my world. I'm not sure what I'm going to do in it though, or I might join this guy's game. But anyway, we're going to, I think I'm going to show you my world. I think today I'm going to do some half world, half tumble. I sucked at battle last time. Jesus, I didn't win once. In the next episode, I think we're going to do a couple more rounds of battle. More than two, because the last video sucked. Because I died on every round. So I'm gonna do half world and half tumble. We done really good on tumble last time. We won two games, and that was good. And my sister decided to join in. But anyway, so my main world is called Need to Build. I have no idea why. I was pretty much just creating loads of worlds on Minecraft, and I decided to make a new world, and I was thinking to make it really, really good. So, and this is the world that I made, Need to Build. I named it Need to Build because I felt like I needed to build so many stuff to make it amazing. So it sounds like a weird name, but I've literally just told you why it's called that. So let's get on to here. Gonna give a little tour. So here we are. This is my world. I made Dante here. It's not too good though. I think maybe the mouth needs to be a bit more closer. Is that a new bay? Yeah, okay. Is an 8, but I think it needs to get changed. So, let's see if this looks better. I think that looks a bit weird, but we're just gonna do it. We have loads of new block songs here. If you're a fan of Fantasy Freddy's, then you're probably gonna know what this song is. It's probably you're a fan of Fantasy Freddy's 3, and if you like the Fantasy Freddy's 3 songs, you're probably gonna know what this one is. It's called It's Time to Die, and you should probably know it if you're a big fan of Fantasy Freddy's 3. So I might show you I'm gonna show you it. Okay, 3, 2, 1. I'm not the best Noblox mastermind, am I right? Just telling you that. So 3, 2, 1. This is the drums at the beginning. I told you I'm not the best Noblox master ever. I try my best. That's all that matters. And I haven't finished it yet. Nowhere near finishing it. I'm gonna have to finish it off eventually. But I made my own death run course. If you want to see that, I haven't finished that either. And it's in this build right here. And I finished off build battle, here's death one, but I haven't done one bit of Sky Wars yet. So basically, this is how it works. If you play multiplayer and you want to play a game with someone, I pretty much add the PC games into Xbox, so I made my own. If you want to play a mini game, lift up on the pressure plate, it will let other players know you want to play with them. So today, I was playing with my sister. And I wanted to play Skywars. I would have stepped on this pressure plate. And then, as you saw, it just went a bit more lighter. And then my sister would see the light coming on, and she'd see where the light's coming from, and then she'd know that I want to play Skywars with her. So you don't have to tell the person that you're playing with when single build battle. But I'm going to show you my death run course, because I haven't finished it yet, but the most. It's going to be hard when this vines in the world. Oh, yes, done it. And I had to squeeze it in right next to Dantidium's new lab. And I just fitted it in, just where Chihiro was closer. So I'm going to show you if you do one. Are you actually kidding me? Come on, that was such an easy jump. I can't believe I was playing that. Like, let's do that again. But probably because I turned around. Is there something stopping me? No. I don't want creative. So let me really show you my death run course. So this four blocks will be able to go that way, it's better. And then we have this parkour right here. Oh, yes. And now, I hate that parkour. It's really tedious. And then, oh no. So, if you're going to take it by doing that, there's a hard way of doing this parkour. Jumping onto here, that's easy. But then dodging that water and then doing a two block jump without jumping over and then jump again, that's good. And it's really hard. But let me see if I, yes, done it. Okay, it's really hard now. I need to turn around at the right time. Oh, Jesus. Yes, okay. Bed. And then, that's such a hard jump, that one. Because you have to climb up as soon as you get to the ladder. Otherwise, it's impossible. Look, it's not possible if you don't crouch. So I thought, I better not die right now. Yes, done it. With two hard steps. Right, yes, okay. And now, you have to dodge the cacti on this part. And I definitely need to add some more in. It's probably going to go on top of here. I haven't finished it yet. It's something that we can reach down from. I don't think I've made anything like that. Yeah, and I don't realise. This is the final of this one map. I haven't finished that either. Do a load of them, I haven't finished. Here's just a random song. I just done random notes and random ticks on the repeaters. So you can listen to this one. Just random. Yeah, so it's just a random one. That don't know why I make all these random songs. This 11 Tombstone FNAF 1 song, haven't finished it. Right, if you've got it. I have some sorry about my throat. I have some parkours here too. Like this one. It's quite difficult to make in one go. So when you get to the end, it's really difficult. You have to make a 2-block jump without jumping over. Right, I need to make this quick because I also said at the beginning of the video to do half world and half tumble. Right, we need to do this quick. Yes, done it! So it's quite hard, that. This is a FedEx gaming tutorial. Yeah, it's a FedEx gaming tutorial for this one. And it's the same one that I made. Finished it all yet. I'm not finished with that, so this is my own break my mind. Like, just this is my own break my mind intro. It's not good. Trust me, it's not good. I tried my best, but it was hard. And then after that, so we are. So, I'm just gonna slide. It is Sky City from Minecraft Story Mode. It's going to take ages to show you about, but it's giant. So, here's just a view of my world. Here's Palmer from Minecraft Story Mode 2. Over there, can you see that building with the oak wood roof? It's here. So it's just here, and yeah, there's a Japanese restaurant. I'm not going to show you because we need to do some half tumbles. So there's going to be like a parkour thing. It's going to be a parkour map. I'm just going to show you my Dino Fire one really quickly. Good. Tell you what, we'll go to that part. Yeah, that was a good one. Bones and Alone. Because I'm Bones and Alone, and the person singing and Bones, and I even done the end part, Bones, and that sounded good too, and Alone sounded good. Bones. That's cool. Geez, someone else built this when they joined my world. I've made a thing with stairs and slabs here, and I think it's pretty cool. The amazing creations they can make with stairs and slabs and blocks, I guess. So I'll definitely show you Sky City another day. And here's my spleef arena, but I've been playing on it with other people, that's why there's hardly any blocks left. Now we're gonna do some half tumble. So let's do it. I didn't get to show you everything. I did build a Titanic. You were lucky if you saw it. We're going to do some snowballs today because last time we done shovels. So here we go. Let's do it. So here we are in snowballs, and we're just going to wait till it starts. We're going to do 3 games this time. It's going to be a very long video this. Jesus, man, it's going to be very long. We're going to see if we can do 3 in a row, and 3 in a row again. To win every game in a row, to don't make 9 games of tumble. 9 rounds, I should say. So let's go. Oh geez, I didn't notice it started. So we're gonna use our snowballs as power. Oh geez, snowballs as power. Oh man, no! Oh no, right, it fell. Oh, get you. You floated, oh geez, you almost got me, almost. What, oh geez. Hey dude, hey. I'm gonna get you! Yeah! Oh, jeez! Oh. Right, okay. So, oh no! Oh, yes! Just done that! I was so lucky! And I got the one block, too. Right, let's try and dodge. Oh! I spent my now. You can't find me, stuck it. You cannot find me. Hopefully. Oh no, he found me. Oh jeez, that was a bad idea. Die. Yes! I won! First game! Yes! Okay, let's do this. Celebrate! Oh jeez, oh you almost got me. No! You stupid snowball ruined my jump! I don't know if we're gonna win this one. Jeez! Everyone's falling because of me! Oh! I don't even know if there's anyone on the top. Hopefully it isn't. Otherwise I could fall for nothing. There's someone on my platform. I'm pretty sure there isn't. Oh no. Oh! Did I see someone? Oh no, I didn't. No! Oh! Yeah, there's someone on the top. Jeez. Get you. Yeah, I got you, dude. You're naked. There's a fin. Oh yeah! Oh, that was close. I keep on getting that guy. And it's so funny. Oh! Jeez. Let's win another game, shall we? If I fall, I'm in lava. So, let's not fall. Oh. You're dead, sucker! Oh. Maybe not. Yes, I won again. Okay. Almost win. Jeez. It's got 0 wins. Except me. Someone's got 0 and I've got 2. Jeez. I better not fall because of this lag. Because if I do, I'll be bad. Probably because of 2 people. Oh, we're joining! Oh, at the same time! Oh, no! No! Oh, I've done something so epic, man. Oh, no! I'm not going to win. Hey, I don't know what you're called, but I'm still going to get you. You're naked. I think you're a fox. Hey, naked black block. You're a noob. You have a noob skin. Come on, I can't win. I can't lose, I mean, on the round where I could win the whole game in a row. I can't. Oh, yes, okay. Come on, Jacob. Come on. Stop hiding from me, you idiot! I know you're hiding from me, aren't you? I saw it. Oh, there were two Jessies. Everyone. Oh, no. No. I'm gonna get a thunder bomb. Yeah, it's okay. Right, we can do this. We're on the top. I didn't see the Matilda. Ah, you boom! You're kidding me! Oh no. Okay. Oh, you gotta be joking me. Oh. One more round. One more. Oh. Right. Oh, now we have to spectate for 3 hours. Because there are 3 people left together. What? 180? Oh, they all weird. 180, that would be so weird. If it was. Okay, in a new game, hello, naked guys, regulars, probably. Got you with the snowballs. Got you with the snowballs. Ah! Oh! Jesus. What? Oh, man. Oh, Jesus. Got ya, dude. I still better win. Long video, wait. Man. Come on, wait, it's really fast. Jeez, why do you keep on looking at me? Everyone's really jealous of me. Now! Oh. Bye! Oh dear, it looked like you were inside the floor then, even though you weren't. Yes, Marks and jumped on total sand. You got smashed, bro. You get smashed. Whoa! Jeez! Ah! Ah! Go! She's... People have definitely found me! There's someone on the top! What the hell? Ah! This is the craziest round of tumble ever. Oh my god. No! Oh! Course. Gamer G. Hey, dude. Oh. As soon as I went to him, he just fell. Why do you move your head so fast? Destroy the vines quicker. Oh, jeez, no! Oh. Yeah, you fell, dude. Oh, so good. Oh! Oh, so close. You're not doing anything, but yeah. Oh, get you. No. Oh. It's okay, he's down. No, fight every other piece, please. Now fight the Ender Man in a suit. And then after that fight. Whoa! Scary Steve. No! Oh, you idiot. Up to win this, am I? Ah. Just stand in my car, it's gonna be amazing. It's gonna make you die. Do you know, I'm getting bored of this stupid spectating now. So that's gonna wrap it up for this video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Leave a like, subscribe and comment if you want to. And of course I'll see you guys in the next video.